No, that's what. There we go. I swear I know where I'm at.
Go home, Rob. You're drunk.
Go home, drunk. You're Rob.
Yep. Speaking of drunk, I haven't poured myself a drink yet.
Huh? Well, you should get on that.
I should.
What was the first monster we needed to hunt? Iodrome. Okay, so that's going to be more than likely in 4 or one of the caves. So I'll head to 4. Nope, not in 4. For shits and giggles, I'm going to go to 8 and then 6. Man, I got some Iopray in 8. Nope, not in 6. I'm gonna head to 7. Man, you checking 1? Are you still eating food? Or are you pooping? Did you have to poop? Are you pooping? Too close to the zone. Zonaroni and cheese.
I, in fact, was not pooping.
Oh.
I was, pouring myself said drink.
Ah.
Because... I messed up because I thought I grabbed an open bottle of whiskey, but it in fact was not an open bottle of whiskey. I was like, shit, what the hell do I have that's open? So I had to poke around real quick to grab something that was open. And I found a bottle of brandy. I'm drinking brandy with Green River soda.
That sounds... well... I'll leave it up to the chat on how that sounds. What do you guys think?
Yeah, right.
Ow, stop biting me.
What is beeping? Oh shit, I think I left the fridge open. Shit! That was not the fridge.
No?
That was an instant pot going off.
Ah.
I just like saw, heard like a beeping from my headphones. Get it! Oh, it got me. Three, hugga. Red and butter combo has been... Did I kill it? Yeah, I did. Did it, Rob.
Congratulations, Shinji.
I got in the monster. Get in the monster, Shinji!
Now we fight a Tigrex. I'm assuming it's going to start in 4. It might start in 8. It might start in 6. It might start in 1. It might start in 2. I don't know. It's been a couple of years. It's going to start somewhere on the map.
Oh. Okay.
Bet you didn't know that.
I'll go start in 6.
Okay.
Got a cat.
Alright. Not Nate. Heading back to 4.
And check 7, I guess.
Nope, not in 4. I'll head over to 2.
Cold endurance increased.
No.
Enhanced.
Not in 2. Heading over to 1. I'm gonna laugh so hard if it just starts in 5.
God. That would be great. Stop hitting me, Iopray. Nobody likes you.
Alright, here we go. Gestures, wave. Yep, it starts in 5.
So why aren't you dying?
Hello, Tigrex. Ooh, you're a biggin'. Ow.
Sorry, does that Tigger shoot me?
Well, you know, he's a little angry. Not enraged, but yeah, I mounted him. I don't think he liked that too much. Ooh, I don't know how that didn't hit me, but I'm gonna take it.
Rush at me. Rush
nope.
At this wall.
That.
Oh, okay.
Meow. Come on. Whee!
God damn it. Get over here. Uh-oh.
Now he's raging.
Yeah, buddy. Uh-oh.
Ah, too early. That would have been some pretty nice jazz.
Oh crap.
Wow.
That was bad. Good job.
I was expecting it to do one more round, because he usually does three passes. So.
Similar.
I mean, I can't argue it.
Shows certainly shows in your taste in anime.
Look, just because Berserk is like the best anime that ever animated. Yep, up to 6.
I am pretty still pretty sad about the manga.
Yeah.
As of not right now, continued. What's his name is that? They're like my death that I'm about to have right now against this Tigrex. Ow! Oh, I still have this tinge of meat.
Oh, put it down.
Damn it.
Whee!
Eat my meat.
Yeah, I agree with you, Cliff. I don't know what these people are saying that last chapter brought closure. The only thing it did was irritate me. Just because, like, I don't know if irritate's even the right word. But
I mean, it doesn't make anything feel
good. No, but everyone's like, you know, Griffith is, you know, finding his humanity, and, you know, Guts is learning to be able to let things go, and I'm like, fuck that. I didn't come here for Griffith to find his humanity. I came here to watch Guts murder shit. Yeah.
Nice. Ah, fuck, I threw that the wrong way. He was walking that way, and then he's just like, I'm gonna turn around in this spot for no reason.
Yeah. I'm right there with you, Cliff. Come on, Tigrex.
I don't know. I didn't hear anything about it bringing people thinking about closure, but I also don't pay attention to what people say. I mean, it. I thought they did, like, they made some nice notes as, like, an homage to the writer, but I didn't think they closed out there. I can't wait for you to show me the article. And me read it and be like, yeah, sure, don't care about what these people said.
Cliff, is it an article about anybody who hates Berserk is racist, or is it an article about how anybody who thinks the final chapter brought closure makes them racist?
I can only hope.
What's this? That's definitely something. Vault plus 3, I'll take that. With 2 charms? Alright.
Completely unrelated. I just had to send a picture from a friend who's at a Blackhawks game right now.
Nice.